So last time I survived 3 nights in a row, and now on the fourth night I've been caught. So I got caught by the animatronics. Let's see how well this will work. Where's Freddy? Oh, Freddy's dead. Oh, and Chief is dead. Bunny is still here. I don't know. Or at least I didn't hear the sound. That was kind of unexpected. Let's continue, because, you know, Nightfall, we need to complete it. Hopefully this episode. We got close. We got to 4 a.m. That's not actually that close. It's like 2/3 of the way. There's still 2 hours left. Listen for Freddy moving. You can listen for Chica's movement if you see it, hear it really close. And Bonnie's as well. Now we can't hear Foxy, however, so we need to check the cameras for Foxy. By the way, Bonnie, Freddy, and Chica's actual names. Nothing like that. Okay. Let's wait another few percentages. This is how I save on power. Usually 1 a.m. Right. The big chick is in the kitchen, that's good. probably spoke too soon, but we're certainly sure that Foxy is staying there for a bit. 2 AM, 70% power. That is the best so far. Let's check the lights. Freddy is now. Definitely not any of those cameras. We've still got power left. The 3M will be most of the power. And we can hear Freddy move. Usually that's when not there. Foxy is close to running. Freddy is there, okay. And we're not going to open that door until Freddy is completely gone. We don't need to check anything on that side, we only need to check this side and then listen to this side. So if we hear Freddy move, we're going to open the door immediately. For the last 3%, I'm going to let the power for everything just back door. Let the power go up. Let's see, can we do this the first try? We're definitely not going to make it the first try. But let's try anyway. So let's see. So there's not going to be a phone call this night because, well, the phone guy died. Is us moving? Oh, we don't have a phone call. Is it from, probably from the manager? Saying that someone died. actually am. I'm not making this. Wait, what? What? I closed the door? Okay. Is that a glitch? I think that's a glitch. Okay, well, then, we're just gonna keep trying until we make the fourth night. The fifth night, I mean. We're the fifth night, so yes. Now it is extremely hard, as long as I know. So yes. Hopefully this won't be too long. I may even cut it down to short a bit to find the best moments. Why did I do that? Yeah. sound like the door. I thought that was sound like the door. It's always going to happen when I don't expect it. It's going to happen... When is it going to happen? Let's try this again, but this time when I go to 5% I will open every door and don't look at the cameras. Because that would probably get me far. Because what happens when it reaches zero and the power runs out, every other electronic just disappears. if Foxy just happens to jump scare you and goes to zero while that happens, then yeah, Foxy just disappears. It's a glitch that has been seen on YouTube before, and it's apparently rare that that would ever happen, but yes.
What?
Oh no. Basically, staying still makes you live longer. Okay. So I moved, and like on the last night, it was definitely took much longer for Freddy to get me. So we need to wait 10 seconds, so we don't need to panic and instantly close the door. We need to save power. So every time I open up the camera, I need to close the door. So we've got a strategy here. We get night 5 complete. Wait until it goes into 90%, or until it turns to 1 a.m. because that's when all the activities happen. We'll just do nothing until about 1 a.m. and see what happens. And then we handle everything, because by then power should definitely not go down at all. We'll hear the footsteps if it's loud footsteps, and we will know that. And we'll check the cameras for, of course. When it goes to 1 a.m. I heard you. Okay. And that was Foxy. Okay. Was it? Probably not, I don't know. Something was banging on the door. I think it was Foxy. Check the door lights. I was really onto just thinking of listening out for Freddy. So yes. Okay. I wasn't really paying attention to Chica. She was just there. I should have looked both ways. Okay, continuing night 5. Alright. Night 5. Attempt 7, maybe? I think. Attempt 7. Freddy will basically do its normal music lessons. Good run for the fifth night.
Mm-hmm.
that. Timed it perfectly. There again. Big bunny is... Okay, bunny's not there. Well, it was. Strategy that we used before, and then probably move on to the custom knight, which is interesting. Okay, so we once again forgot to check the cameras. Not the cameras, the lights and the door. But that is going to be it for this episode. So we did try the 6-9, now that is going to be for another episode, because, you know, I think we're going to go for 4 episodes, And I'm gonna try to beat 420 mode. Yeah, that's gonna be it for this Freddy's video with